With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Which of the following is our pure substance? We have to check the pure substance. It does not contain any impurities. So talking about your CuSO4.5H2O, it is known as the blue vitriol. It is, structures look like this. It is your copper. Here we are having water molecules. Then here we are having water molecule. Here it is. And here it is also the water molecule connected with another water molecule, which is further connected with your sulfate. So this is the structure of your CuSO4.5H2O. It is a pure substance. As its composition, it is constant. This is the fixed composition. And it can be broken down into its element by its electrochemical reaction. So it is also a pure substance. Talking about your brass, it is an alloy which is a mixture of copper and zinc. So it does not a pure compound. So it is not a pure substance. Then we are having diamond. It is allotrope of carbon. It is formed by carbon. The whole diamond, it is made up of carbon only, so it is also a pure compound. So your B and C both are your pure compounds.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.